are strange, brother, because they don't give him a name. But that does not mean he is disqualified. We find him in a place in Mark chapter 5, beginning at verse 1 through about 18 or 19 verses. And this brother is out of control. I say he's out of control because he's in a dangerous place called Gadara, or better yet, the Gadarenes. And he's really in a place in the Gadarenes. Not only is he in the city of the Gadarenes, he's in the graveyard. Now, there's a problem with that. Ain't nothing bad of being in a city with a graveyard. There's a problem when you're alive living in a dead situation. Oh, Brian Thompson, you just preached up in here. What happens when you are alive but feel like you're in a dead situation? Somebody right now, look straight. Don't look to your left or your right. Don't look to your husband, your wife, your children, or your employment. Because let me tell you, you can be alive but seem like you're in a dead situation. Oh, Lord, I felt that in my shana now. Somebody out there sitting out there watching me right now said, Lord, Pastor Thompson, you preached to me. Let me tell you, all of us have been in an alive place, but in a dead situation, because we understand something. Maybe it was our time was up. Maybe it wasn't the right place for us, but let me tell you something. Don't you quit till God says it's over. I want to tell somebody, just because it looks bleak, just because it looks dark, sometimes you got to understand the stars and the moon only shine when it's dark, because even though it's already out, darkness sometimes illuminates the brightness of what the stars and the moon really